This video shows you how to install Ring Solar Pathlight, a smart light that connects to the Ring app to strengthen your ring of security. First, grab this part of your solar pathlight. Turn the top part counterclockwise to unlock and set the bottom part aside. Next, remove the battery pull tab to turn on your solar pathlight. Now it's time to charge your solar pathlight. Plug the provided micro USB cable into a USB power supply. Then plug the USB cable into your pathlight. Your pathlight will turn on and off while charging. When it's fully charged, the light will glow continuously. Your pathlight is now ready to set up in the Ring app. A Ring bridge is required for pathlight to work with the rest of your Ring system. Only one is needed per home. Be sure to set up your bridge in the Ring app before continuing. To set up your pathlight, open the Ring app and tap Set Up a Device. Then choose Smart Lighting and follow the in-app instructions to complete setup. Once your pathlight is set up, it's time to assemble it. Line up the top and bottom arrows, then twist the top clockwise to lock it in. The top of your pathlight has a notch that mates with a rib inside the stand. Align the notch on the top of your pathlight with the rib in the stand and slide the light into place. Now, let's place the mounting stake at your chosen location. Insert the stake into the ground, making sure the motion detection arrow points toward the direction you want to monitor for motion. Put your pathlight on the stake, paying attention to the direction indicator, and twist it to the right slightly to lock it in. We hope this video has helped you set up your Ring Solar Pathlight. Need more help? Visit us at ring.com.